Well, it was fun while it lasted, Caleb.
I started it.
Hey, go get that ring.
I don't want it. I don't want it, man. Well, it was either Westbrook or Dame. Dude, I don't want it, man.
Hey, Blake, man.
Didn't want it like this, man.
Bro, stop.
Stop what?
I don't know which one.
Damn, Kane. The NFL is on EA Sports, and we are at Raymond James Stadium in Tampa, Florida. Just a short time ago, the Buccaneers emerging from their tunnel to the frozen crowd here in the Sunshine State. And we're in the big ship, and finally, everyone here ready to do battle as Tampa Bay gets ready to match up with the Kansas City Chiefs. This will be fielded inside the five. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
Take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
You know, it's crazy, man. I've seen this coming a month before it happened.
They'll run for the first time with Clyde Edwards-Helaire. And this will go as a gain of 7 as he gets it to the 30-yard line. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3.
A 7-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 3.
From the gun, it's Mahomes. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Levante David. And he's able to get it back to right around the 27. That's kind of a double whammy. I mean, the interception on the opening drive, that's one thing. But to give him this
position, that's another.
Absolutely perfect start for this defense. They take the ball away on the opening possession. They know that their offense will get the ball to start the second half. They line them up in field goal position. They got a chance for a touchdown right here out of the gate.
Chiefs, 21-yard line.
Looking to throw again on 2nd down. Brady escaping the pressure right.
Oh, it doesn't kill.
All that gets him is just a yard, and now it's 3rd down.
Yeah, not much there that time. And I think we were both wondering, once he got out of the box, whether he just throw the ball away, and he winds up only picking up a yard or two.
He gets it to Brown. And he's going to have the Bucs first down. They needed 3. He doubled that. He got 6. A nice first down pickup on a gain of 6.
I think it falls in the air.
There's Ronald Jones, first carry for the USC man. And he'll get about 3 just outside the 10, stopped at the 11.
Taken down.
Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
This is Gronkowski.
Man.
And he takes this down to about the 2 before going out of bounds.
Well, it's fun while lasted, Caleb.
In the end zone there, but now they're set up. Golden opportunity. Strong opening drive, and they're knocking on the door.
And the way that they did it. Now, look where they are on the field, all right? This is naturally set up for a running play, isn't it? But with his ability to throw the football, his accuracy on this drive, you might want to think about a pass play in this situation.
Interesting. Time to find out. 2nd and goal from the 6 this time. From the gun, it's Brady. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked up by the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. And a big turnover there as his guys will get So a pretty shaky start here for both sides.
Yeah, each quarterback's throwing a ball to the other team. Do you think on both sidelines, they're sitting them down and saying, okay, remember, this is the color jersey we're wearing. They're wearing the other color. Let's make sure we get it to our guys, please.
Give him a couple on the scramble. It's 2nd down.
Yeah, he only gets a few yards on 1st and 10, but he's better off doing that than throwing an incompletion or even worse, an interception.
22-yard line.
We're scoreless after 1
quarter with no score.
The Chiefs with the football as we start the second quarter, as they've got a second and eight forthcoming.
What is that?
Shotgun snap to Mahomes. And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And he'll get this one.
Like, that's crazy.
The 45-yard line. Give him 22 yards. And that's also where they snapped it from, the 22.
What?
What?
I can't hear you, man.
Took just Herb, one play to move.
We need Herb, bro.
As they try again on first down.
Do a block right away. Do a block, by the way.
They'll contain him to just then, four. Second down.
Get hit twice.
To come together just right for a screen pass to break for big yardage. The blocking, the timing of the pass to the runner. Everything has to fit together just right.
Who the hell is that?
Keep catching them legs. We're going to catch a near return.
4 yards on that last completion, so that sets up second and six. On play action, it's Mahomes.
Like, why is he keep tweeting who they're going to try to drive?
Carlton Davis picks it, and this one will be returned to right around the 30-yard line.
Just stay off Twitter.
This interception will go on the record of the quarterback, but as a receiver, you've got to understand where you are in the field. Middle portion, you know it's going to come in hot. Square your body to the quarterback and be ready to make the catch.
I do. There's only two niggas who have been drafted, or I didn't know.
Well, are y'all ready to hear the story of Rico again?
No.
Huh?
And that's going to be incomplete.
Oh, 2013 as beats.
Brady's incompletion on first down leads to a second and 10.
How?
Throwing again, Brady. There's the Penn State man, it's Chris Godwin.
Like, niggas is really... Oh, yeah, this is the one.
Before being taken down. That one, a gain of 20 and a first down.
And they said that bitch has aggressive brain cancer.
Here's Jones. He's got the
I don't think it's not coming back.
And he'll finally be taken.
Pretty sure it's 28-3 right now.
39 yards there, a big one.
First and goal at the 2 yard line.
It looks like a jumbo set with three tight ends here for first and goal. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll take you to Orlando and Jonathan Coachman. Coach will have highlights and analysis of this first half. One that's featured no touchdowns as of yet. And he'll take it into the end zone.
The straight beat.
Tampa Bay. Taking it in from 2 yards out as his guys are on the scoreboard here this afternoon. Nice job of polishing off that drive, but all the credit there goes to that play prior.
Yeah, it certainly does, because after that big play, I think resistance almost felt futile at that point, didn't it? And the very next play, they come right back, quick, fast, and in a hurry, and put it in the end zone.
Pesos.
From the 10. And up to about the 26-yard line.
Yo, ref!
At their own 26-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They'll be looking to match that touchdown from a moment ago. 7-0 is the score as they begin with a first down. That one caught by Tyreek Hill.
And
brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line. The drive starting play, a good one. Give him 19. And Mahomes misfires again, and it's intercepted. It's Devin White, the linebacker. And he'll take this across midfield and inside the 45.
He reached under the seat and grabbed his fucking arm.
Ordinarily, we look at the offense and say, what's going on with your scheme?
Maybe we should look at the defense and
just give them a whole lot of credit. They've got them frustrated right now.
The worst name ever.
letting one go deep here.
Hey, we'll get caught at the
line. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
That was nice work there defensively.
Hey, catch it.
This drive started in plus territory. They're still not in field goal range yet, so they can work towards another couple of stops and not allowing that turnover to hurt.
Here's a throw caught by Gronkowski. That'll leave them with a third and two coming up. They got 8 yards there.
Brings up third and two.
Brady looking to throw on third and two. The Kansas City defense tough to throw on there, and now it's fourth down.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
Going with their tight end on fourth. And he will have the first down, but he winds up paying for it pretty good. It'll be a gain of four, and they're able to pick up the conversion here on fourth down. Brady now on first down. He'll set up the screen to Fournette, and he'll be out of bounds just inside the 25-yard line. 7 yards there on the first down screen play. Able to get seven on that first down pass play. Second and three.
Second and three.
Working from the gun, it's Brady. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Bashaw Breeland. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
They'll take over first and 10 at their own 17-yard line.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And the ball backed way up. So thinking with this amount of time on the clock, probably just sit on it, and we'll see these two teams go to the lockers.
Yeah, I don't think you want to overthink it in this situation. Either side of the ball. Just go ahead and finish up the half and get on out and talk about it.
Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. From all the way up at the 38 now after a good start to the drive. Working from the gun, Mahomes flush to his right. And it is incomplete. 2 seconds left on the clock. Travis Kelce, the intended target. And that'll bring up second down.
If Baker Mayfield was alive today, would he be good?
Yeah. Imagine pulling up to your school in that best car. I was born in 94. I got the tattoos. I just took it. This is what that cash do. If you want to fuck it, just get the
action. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Okay, coach, appreciate it. A one-touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half. The Bucs with the lead, and they'll get the football first as the second half is underway. Backline of the end zone for a touchback.
This is
yo.
The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. Their defense has pitched a shutout. Now they probably need to deliver a little breathing room. Maybe make it a two-score game as they've got it first and 10. Airing this one up. It's caught inside the 25. And he's into the end zone for a Tampa Bay touchdown.
They were down the reverse of the tree.
And the Buccaneers here finding a way to stretch their lead.
Give him the reverse the trade.
Get any more efficient or tight end, whatever word you want to use in that. And one play, 75 yards, end zone.
Yeah, efficient, tidy, excellent words. How about explosive? 75 yards, one play. That means everyone handled their assignment, doesn't it? It doesn't just mean that the defense broke down.
Reverse the trade.
Really
get him
executed
to do it.
The way that was drawn up on the whiteboard. Big time play, big time result.
The Chiefs take over first and 10. At their own
watch out.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together.
How can anybody know something?
We lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them. Not necessarily what you look at your plays. Oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers. They'll only get a couple up to about the 30.
Well, that's a good start to this drive on the defensive side of the ball.
4C and completion on first down. Then you're able to shut down the running play on second.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised now. A little bit of pressure going at the quarterback in the expected passing situation.
Pressure too much. Down he goes. Man, he got in there so quickly, Charles. What could the offense have done to adjust and account for that?
But what you're hoping is that you figure it out and you see and get a clue that maybe there's going to be some pressure coming at you. And you change the blocking schemes. Maybe you go to max protection. The biggest one is maybe you bring your running back in to try and keep you clean. But in that case, that didn't happen. Zero accountability and a sack resulted.
They go for it on fourth down and it pays off big time as they pick up 29. And he's out of bounds as he gets this down to the 45. A gain of six there on first.
Out of bounds at the 45-yard line. It's a pickup of six. Brings up second and four.
I actually did a DNA test for my son. And they came back to us and they said that the DNA test got ruined in transit.
From the 45, second down, Mahomes. And my goodness, another interception. It's Devin White, the linebacker. The 20, 10, and it's a pick six. He brings it back to the house for the bucket of TD.
Hey, I'm showed everybody.
And you're like, why ain't she doing cocaine? Like, how did this nigga win? There's no way this nigga just won. Off nothing. They don't know my name. I get through the pain. Sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
The NFL on EA Sports is in the great state of Tennessee at Nissan Stadium here in Nashville. This crowd here fired up for football. As a moment ago, their Titans were introduced. This should be a good one as the Titans get set to match up with the Arizona Cardinals. Here's the kicker, Zane Gonzalez, ready to get this one started. And off we go from Nashville. And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds. So really good starting field position up past the 40-yard line.
Rich, nigga, as well. Rico story two.
On first and ten, Tannehill.
Fucking beat suck.
He finds Corey Davis. And he's out of bounds just before the midfield stripe at the 49.
No. They have no power. Drag
routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
Oh, and I don't know, Terrence Clark tribute.
Just keeping the play alive. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. 4 yards there as they let him out of the pocket. He got enough for the first.
First and 10 at the 47-yard line.
On first down, Tannehill. He's going deep for Brown. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
So much about defending the pass is being able to be right there the moment the ball gets to the receiver. And he was right in his pocket, helping force that incompletion.
Now a first carry for Derrick Henry. And he's got this down a yard or two shy of the 40 before he's out of bounds. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
Brings up third and six.
Out of the gun, Tannehill. And that's caught by Smith. And he will have the Titans first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. That one good for a pickup of 15 for Tennessee. A first down carry for Henry. And not much of a hole there as he gets it down to about the 24-yard line. The tackle made there by Jordan Hicks.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run. All right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
Flushed out right. That's going to be caught. A good pickup there, 22.
Every coach we ever talk to says to his team before the game, quick start, guys. Let's get out of the gate fast. How about that? They took his lesson to heart, didn't they?
They did exactly that. A nice diving catch here.
Pedro ended up killing me.
And he gets in. Touchdown, Tennessee. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Titans have taken a first quarter lead.
It's your home bitch.
Quite the drive there to get things started. They took up the bulk of the first quarter, and they end up in the end zone.
And I love your last point. Ended up in the end zone. Because a lot of teams like those long drives, especially to keep their offense off the field, right? Keep the ball away from them. But they finished it with a touchdown. That's the exclamation point. Now flip it over defensively. They've got to slow that down somehow, right? Maybe they need to be a little more aggressive. Maybe a few more pressures towards the quarterback.
Gostkowski now, after the touchdown, he'll send this one away.
I'm not very good at that.
Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. Oh, a good return up past the 30. Past midfield. And he will take this one all the way back inside the 35-yard line.
Well, you gave up the first touchdown of the game, but how about the response? Big-time return. Now it's their chance to try and put points on the board.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10.
Actually, he's balanced. He missed the field.
Here's the first carry for Kenyon Drake. Yeah, and he'll take this one in for the Arizona touchdown.
Touchdown.
Kenyon Drake, 32 yards. And the Cardinals are just an extra point away from tying this game. And now the Cardinals are going to go for two here. out of the gun. Here's Murray. And it's caught. He's got it. So they go for two. They convert. And along with it, they'll take an 8-7 lead.
Can you fucking hit?
Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on 5 minutes. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Titans take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Both of these niggas are like 5'5".
The Titans defense set to begin the drive. And for them, a touchdown, their last score.
Like 5'5", 4'3".
Hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
17 yards on the catch and run. It's a first down.
42-yard line.
Tannehill gonna turn and give this to Henry.
It will definitely whip your ass.
Very little daylight there. He'll get a couple up to the 44.
These niggas gonna whip your ass.
Any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly, and that was because the defensive front.
Dude, they would do it to you,
bro. They won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage. Held their spot.
Yeah. They would have your ass looking like that. You got Martin when you had the mumps.
Tannehill with a play fake to Henry. He'll throw instead. It's brought in by Adam Humphries. He is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. A gain there of 30 big ones. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10.
To the crowd.
I know we love our jobs, and pretty much any play we see, we're pretty, excited about. The big plays, let's face it, that's what we have.
And into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown. Derrick Henry. He scored on the ground and through the air. And the Titans are going to retake the lead. Getting your back involved, what's the importance there in the passing game?
Well, oftentimes you create mismatches because who's going to cover? And you get him into space, which is where he likes to operate with the ball in his hands. Oftentimes makes people miss, gets that run after the catch, and off he goes.
Guys, score some points.
Into the end zone. On the return, here's Edmonds. And he'll be brought down right on the chalk of the 20.
Cardinals take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Yeah, you scrape, my boy.
No, daddy.
Nigga, guard your fucking face, bitch.
Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense.
Nah, like, that's some real shit. That's some real shit. Like, stop.
And just think of what
some
it's
real
like
shit,
now.
Bro. Stop. That's some
because
real
when
shit.
When you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last
Yo,
drive.
Yo, get off me, bro.
When you scored points, it's a whole lot.
Yo, if you don't give me, I'm going
to
close that.
Trying to figure out how to fix things there.
23 yards on the touchdown.
On that play, as you saw the route start to develop downfield, I got the sense that maybe the run would set up for him, and he took full advantage of it and got a big gain on a busted play.
A short gain of just over 2 yards as the first half clock dips inside of 3 minutes.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play? It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that field. I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
Damn, his girl bad as. Oh my.
Left to his running back, and he'll get it.
Yo, get off him, bro.
At midfield at the 48. And give him three on the screen. He couldn't break free, and it's third down.
No, you're not. Just can't.
From the gun, Murray. And able to find Kirk complete. And he'll be touched out here, but not before he does pick up the first. Oh. coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes. We'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. Fitzgerald hauling it in for Murray. 7 yards to pick up there. Able to get 7 on that first down pass play. 2nd and 3.
Nothing fancy on first down, but a very consistent type of...
into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Super Bowl 49 hero Malcolm Butler. And he'll return it to the 24-yard line. Before we came up to the booth, last thing he said as we were walking off the field, want to play mistake-free football. Well, that just went out the window there with a pick.
And do you remember what you said to me when we were walking up to the booth after he said that? You're like, oh, fatal last words. Every time we hear that, things tend to fall apart a little bit. And that's what we saw there. Didn't get enough on that throw, and it turned into an interception. Every guy that plays this game has plenty of people around him that are concerned for his health and well-being. He had no regard for his body on that catch at all, did he?
Middle of the field.
That's weird.
No, he didn't. He'll get this one complete to Davis. And he'll be taken down, but now he gets in the enemy territory. That one good for a first down pickup of 18 yards. A shotgun handoff to Henry. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up 2nd and 5. The Titans going to use the first of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with 23 seconds to go till halftime. And right side, Henry's got it. And he'll go out of bounds after taking a A shotgun snap for Tannehill. Oh, that was dangerous. Tannehill's pass. Throw it into coverage, almost picked. But instead, they'll keep it on 2nd down.
Okay.
Being chased out left. And this is caught at the 8. And he will reach the 8-yard line before going out. A really good pickup of 28 yards. Tannehill throwing again. They set up the screen.
I lost this fight.
And he will score. Touchdown, Titans. Derrick Henry in the final seconds of the first half. And the Titans find a way to stretch their lead.
Well, you should do a taunt real quick. I just want to see.
He missed one earlier, remember, but this time.
Well, you do a taunt.
Do a taunt. Do a taunt real quick. I want to see.
Steven Gostkowski set to kick off.
Do a taunt.
So barring a touchback, this likely the final act of the half as the kick is away.
Do a taunt.
Fielded near the back of the zone.
Come on and get it.
First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And we welcome you back now. Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn, getting set for quarter number 3 here.
Steven Gostkowski set to kick off.
First, they trail here as we resume action in the 3rd quarter. Now this will make it into the end zone.
Oh, yeah.
And only able to get this to the 19. Hey, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
Chill out.
Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense.
He's always got
two extremes already. This game, a touchdown pass on their opening drive, followed by an interception last time out.
Your life is not on the line.
What's that mythological thing that we do? If you have a candy bar, have a diet soda with it, it balances it out. And we know that's not really true, right?
Got a gun to your mama's head, and then you can fucking play him.
Got to come out now and put together some nice plays.
So you want me to tell you?
Sheesh, Jamie. Don't play with you or your fight by the first and 10. Run. You gonna die if you lose?
Murray gonna run play action with Drake and look to throw it. Dancing to his left. And now he's gonna use his legs.
Damn.
And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down. Last drive, remember, similar situation. He forced a ball into coverage through the pick. He learned better there.
Yeah, similar to a golfer that's confronted with a shot that you just can't make. Sometimes you have to take your medicine, as they say, right? Just pull it down, take off, and go. Don't make something worse than what it was.
And that's going to wind up incomplete. However, we do have a flag down. Let's check in with our referee. Well, he was just trying to contain DeAndre Hopkins, and he got a little too close.
And because of his ability to line up in different spots on the field and come at you from different angles, different guys have to cover him, and all of them have the same issue. How do you do it without interfering? In this case, it didn't get done.
Eluding the pressure right. Murray fighting, lost the football. It's picked up by the Titans. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. You think about it, Charles, this is not a quarterback that's used to running the football a lot. In that time, he was loose with it, had it knocked free.
He always has to think to himself that there's always going to be traffic around because of what you just said. Not that
somebody
easy.
Tell Tony
not
to
the open field very often. Remember, he's not Lamar Jackson, not Michael Vick back in the day. Always has to protect the football because there's always going to be people around.
Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
There.
After the loss to start out, here's second and 11.
At the six-yard line.
Yeah.
From the gun, here's Tannehill.
We're going.
Able to find Davis, that's complete. And able to get it across the 20 before they get to him. It's a pickup of 17 and a first down.
They were backed up to start the drive, but how about that aggressiveness? Firing it downfield right away. Nice job there getting out towards what would have been their normal starting position.
They'll run on first down. It's Henry. A good run there on first down, and it'll leave them with a second and two.
The 30-yard line. 8 yards on the pickup.
Again, it's Henry.
So you go this thing.
Derrick Henry. Good enough. Touchdown Titans. Derrick Henry. 70 yards. And the Titans are able to extend their lead. Always important to get the first score of the second half. Now you start to pull away a little bit and get some breathing room going.
And now we find out about the fortitude.
Well, it's a Komora,
because they were counting on getting into the game a little bit more, right? Maybe they get the first score. That doesn't happen. It looks almost insurmountable, but it's not. Let's see how hard they play the rest of the game.
Extra point good by Gostkowski. And that will make this a 19-point game. Gostkowski now after the touchdown. He'll send this one away. On the return, here's Edmonds. And he returns this to the 22.
The Cardinals take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
Ready to go with their next drive and at the line, the Cardinal offense. And the turnover last time, that's sort of been symptomatic of their struggles here in this one.
Good word. I like it, though, because you're exactly right. All game long, they've struggled moving the ball. Turning it over on the last possession. Is that word again symptomatic?
Yeah.
I like that.
Your analysis, symptomatic of the success of this broadcast.
What I like is that you gave me the word, and I just kept using it.
2 yards, good enough for a first. Shotgun now for Murray. And his throw is incomplete. Larry Fitzgerald was the intended target. That'll bring up second down.
It's now second and 10.
We're going to chill for a while.
Second 10 coming up here in Nashville. Good. Third quarter action.
Yep. Huh? Huh?
To throw again. Murray. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. The Pro Bowler DeAndre Hopkins, the intended
all
tanks, receiver.
All niggas named Karen Smith died. All niggas named. Huh? He doesn't go by Terrence. So it was all right. Murray.
Then he's got the completion to Hopkins. And he'll go out near midfield at the 49. Give him 16.
Nigga don't like you.
The Cardinals first down as well. And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Am I not blocking? What the fuck? This is a fucking child, bro.
Two first downs have him up near midfield now on first and 10. Throwing again, Murray. And he's going to be swallowed up. Sacked back at the 45-yard line. Jeffrey Simmons showing his strength and quickness there. A loss of four.
Gonna hit this nigga with a yadas.
Forced out to
his left. Nigga with a yadas.
And incomplete. Another pass attempt. Another incompletion. You figure defensively, you're in the fourth quarter here. You've held the team under 100 yards passing. You've done your job.
Especially in today's NFL, which is truly a pass-first league.
They fake the handoff. Now Murray. And he's got Fitzgerald. And he is going to have a Cardinals first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Able to convert on third and 14. A terrific play call. So operating from Tennessee territory now. Here's first and 10.
Sit down at
43.
No, this
squares. And he's going to keep it here.
But in this
wind up getting right about four there on the scramble, and it's second down.
So many times we talk about having good eye discipline when you're playing defense, making sure your eyes are in the proper place on a given play. Looks like that discipline came to the front there, didn't it? They were able to hold him for a short gain when he took off running.
They'll come out in a four-receiver look. Three men to the right side on second and six.
Every win I get, this thing feels like he got to get fired.
Here's Murray. Caught inside Hopkins. And they'll have it in the red zone before he
crosses. Boy, this nigga not even going to talk next game.
12 yards there and a first down.
First down, Cardinals.
From the red zone, here's the Heisman Trophy winner, Murray. Murray has it knocked loose. Fumble.
Can't wait to see him.
And a big turnover there as his guy.
No.
What?
What?
You never saw that video?
Oh, I have seen it. We're in my life.
Check out the perks. Perks. Lead flying double knee. I have to try that.
Let's try ball.
Orthodox. Hometown. Manias. Zuzu. Standing at 5'7", weighing 145.